I just say pull both the knees to the chest and just be there. You call fetal position. Someone is comfortable in this position. I say hold on for 30 seconds. And then I say if patient is comfortable in this position, you got to do this at least thrice a day. Not tell me in which kind of patient this is going to be comfortable. Obviously, lumbar canal stenosis patients, that's it. But that doesn't mean that everyone, okay? One out of that patient will be comfortable in this position. So advise this as a rest position. Clear? Now look at it, the next one. I say, go.